Hey guys, welcome back. We are suffering low tax money, but we are sending diplomats to Iceland. We are gonna unite Europe. We are almost there. Let's go, we needed this Iceland. I'm gonna attack all these small countries, so I can get bigger without much losers. Need to be able to trade. To be honest, this is nice. We need to get our food industry up. We do need oil for military use. We are doing wood and concrete for our structures. Maxing everything we can. We are gonna help the nations we conquered. Let's get it. As you can see, military research is amazing. We need to expand our military. I have no idea why I chose Germany for this. Let's make them not afraid. All right. Iron production is important. Let's build more sugar. Yeah, I'll take the rubber. Really, Austria? Serbian too is wild. My army is getting smaller. We need money to barely pass through it. Biggest concern. Well, there goes my invasion plan. Small army now. Rearming my army. A 140 new artillery pieces. Damn, that's a lot. Let's raise the taxes to affordable ranges. Well, now we can expand more. Sweden's is growing power. I'm getting what I can. Sending all of them. Eleven warships is good. Need to keep the city running. They lucky in trying to train it. I helped Israel. Whole different game, my bad. We are attacking whatever this country is. 1 year is crazy, but we grow towards Switzerland. I'll take the rubber. We are getting majorly attacked. Alright, I'ma leave it here. Have a good day. Make sure to like and subscribe. Join the Discord.